Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Today, Torino, and they play Verona. Visiting team, well, they are the lowest scoring team in the division, and you sense they might have problems here today.
Yeah, no real surprise. Looked at this squad at the start of the season and didn't seem to have enough goals in them, and that's how it's turning out.
Have a look at this list for Torino, their lineup here. Salvatore Sirigu starts in goal. Cristian Ansaldi starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. They are a counter-punching team. I'm sure the opposition will expect them to play like that today.
Yeah, that's the whole point, isn't it? You can set up expecting the counter, but this team is so good at it, you know. They've scored lots of goals this season doing exactly that.
Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. First half has begun here. Daniele Baselli. On the attack here. Can cut it back now. Still trying to find a pass to keep the attack going. And that will be a corner. Corner's taken. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Excellent interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Dajic!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got support here. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Zuccolini, Martin Caceres, attacking now, got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Romolo, a return ball, put into the middle. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Paolo Pazzini came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Thiago Falque. Adam Jajic. And here they are on the attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Came in with a challenge. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
He went over his ankle. He's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. It's going to be his throw here. Martin Caceres. Zuccolini. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Daniele Baselli. Tomas Rincon. Adam Jajic. Here's a chance to attack. And they've cut it out. Romulo. Good work between these two. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Baselli. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. There's good progress with this attack. Good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Thiago Falque. Trying to slip it through. It's easy here for the keeper. This could be a chance.
Just the keeper to beat. The shot's on. It's the crossbar. Going to try his luck.
There is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Half-time, and the team that were concerned about scoring have done that and really put themselves in the contest.
Yeah, well, maybe it's one of those games that they take a draw out of.
And this is the start of the second half. On the attack here.
Can put them in front.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
nice interplay between the two of them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Excellent interception. Attacking now.
And now the shot!
Lights up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Here's a chance to attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Rincon. Bellotti. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. That will be a free kick. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Ljajic. There's some potential in this move. Shots on here. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Adam Ljajic. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. That out with some sharp movement. That's good movement forward here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cáceres. Gianpaolo Pazzini. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, he could go for goal from here. To get it on target with the free kick. Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Aqua. this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's got it back again from his teammate. Martin Caceres. Zuccolini. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Iago Falque. Three Aqua. Tomas Rincon. Attack now, and he's got to get it away now. So now a goal kick to come. Well, it's a bold move, isn't it? One that could backfire on him. Extra striker for this team.
Yeah, nothing ventured, nothing gained, and the neutral in the crowd will applaud it if it does come off.
Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. In goes the corner. Well, then it goes.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Adam Ljajic. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
It could be a chance!
One thing we can say about this game, they're still having a go, and they're certainly not settling for it being level pegging.
Yeah, I don't think a draw suits either side, and that was a decent move to create what was maybe just a half a chance.
Referee blows to end the 90 minutes.